This is Italian Football Lover Channel, my friends. Today I wanna make predictions week 35 matches of La Liga. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Thank you very much. Let's start with Levante Real Sociedad game of. Levante is on the last position of La Liga and they are going down and down. Levante teams lost against Sevilla in last game at home 3-2 and in last away game Levante State draw against Valencia 1-1 and this Real Sociedad team is getting so bad results in the last matches of La Liga. Real Sociedad State draw against Rayo Vallecano 1-1 in last away game and in last game at home Real Sociedad lost against Barcelona 1-0. This game will be so hard clash. Levante will be so ambitious to take point or points from this game. In my opinion, this game will end up in draw. Levante 1, Real Sociedad 1 is my prediction for this game. Mallorca Granada, off. Mallorca will be at home and these two teams are in so hard relegation battle. And Mallorca won against Alaves in last game at home 2-1. In last away game, Mallorca lost versus strong opponent Barcelona 2-1. And Granada State draw against Celta Vigo in last game at home 1-1. In last away game, Granada remained draw versus Atletico Madrid 0-0. These two teams will be so ambitious and stubborn in this game. Mallorca will be at home. In my opinion, this game will end up in draw. Mallorca 1, Granada 1. Athletic Bilbao, Valencia. Off. Athletic Bilbao won last two matches of La Liga. They won against Cadiz in away game 3-2. In last game at home, Athletic Bilbao won versus Atletico Madrid 2-0. And Valencia is getting so bad results in the recent matches of La Liga. They stayed draw against Levante in last game at home 1-1. In last away game, Valencia lost versus Villarreal 2-0. This game will be a little bit hard clash. But in my opinion, Atletico Madrid has more advantages to win this game at home. Athletic Bilbao will win this game. Athletic Bilbao 2, Valencia 1 is my prediction for this game. Cadiz Elche, off. Cadiz in so hard relegation struggle. They need to get point or points fiercely. They lost against Athletic Bilbao in last game at home 3-2. In last away game, Cadiz remained draw versus Sevilla 1-1 at Elche. Elche won against Real Betis in last away game 1-0. In last game at home, Elche State draw against Osasuna 1-1. This game will be so hard clash. This game will be in balance. Again, my prediction for this game draw. Cadiz 1, Elche 1. Celta Vigo, Alaves. Off. Alaves is close to relegation in La Liga. They won against Villarreal last weekend at home 2-1. But in last away game, Alaves lost versus Mallorca 2-1. At the same time, Celta Vigo will be at home, but Celta Vigo lost against Getafe 2-0 in last game at home. In last away game, Celta Vigo State draw against Granada 1-1. This game will be so hard clash, but I feel that Celta Vigo will win this game at home. Celta Vigo 2, Alaves 1 is my prediction for this game. Real Betis Barcelona. Off. Barcelona is on the second position of La Liga. Xavi is managing the team successfully and this Barcelona team won against Mallorca in last game at home 2-1. In last away game, Barcelona won versus Real Sociedad 1-0. Real Betis will be at home, but Real Betis couldn't score any goal in last two matches of La Liga. They lost against Elche in last game at home 1-0. In last away game, Real Betis State draw against Getafe 0-0. This game will be so hard clash, but in my opinion, Barcelona will beat Real Betis. Real Betis 0, Barcelona 1 is my prediction for this game. Getafe, Rayo Vallecano. Off. Getafe State draw against Real Betis in last game at home 0-0. In last away game, Getafe won against Celta Vigo 2-0. They didn't concede any goal in last two matches of La Liga. Rayo Vallecano won against Barcelona 1-0 in away game. And before in away game, again Rayo Vallecano won against Espanyol 1-0 with same result. And in last game at home, Rayo Vallecano State draw against Real Sociedad 1-1. This game will be so hard clash. Getafe needs to get point or points more and they will be at home. In my opinion, this game will end up in draw. Getafe 1, Rayo Vallecano 1 is my prediction for this game. Villarreal, Sevilla. Off. Villarreal has been eliminated to Liverpool in Champions League, and they lost against 3-2 Liverpool in second leg game of Champions League. Villarreal will be at home. Villarreal won against Valencia in last game at home 2-0, but in last away game, Villarreal lost against Alaves 2-1. And at the same time, Sevilla is on the third position of La Liga. They stayed draw against Cadiz in last game at home 1-1. In last away game, Sevilla won against Levante 3-2. This game will be so hard clash. Villarreal is playing better at home, but Sevilla is so strong and quality team. This game will be in balance. In my opinion, this game will end up in draw. Villarreal 1, Sevilla 1 is my prediction for this game. Espanyol Osasuna. Of. Espanyol is getting so bad results in the last matches of La Liga. They lost against Rayo Vallecano at home 1-0. In last away game, Espanyol lost against a strong opponent, Real Madrid 4-0, and they couldn't score any goal in the recent matches of La Liga. Osasuna staked draw against Elche in last away game 1-1. In last game at home, Osasuna lost versus strong rival Real Madrid 3-1. This game will be so hard clash, but in my opinion, Osasuna is a little bit better than Espanyol as a team. I feel that Osasuna will win this game. Espanyol 0, Osasuna 1 is my prediction for this game. Last match, Atletico Madrid, Real Madrid. This is a derby game. This is big clash. Atletico Madrid will be at home. Atletico Madrid is on the fourth position of La Liga, and Real Madrid is the leader of La Liga by far. Atletico Madrid stayed draw against Granada in last game at home 0-0. In last away game, Atletico Madrid lost against Athletic Bilbao 2-0. Real Madrid won against Osasuna in last away game 3-1. In last game at home again, Real Madrid won against Espanyol 4-0. This game will be so hard clash. Atletico Madrid will be at home. But although everything, nevertheless, Real Madrid will win this game. Atletico Madrid 1, Real Madrid 2 is my prediction for this game. All my predictions like this week, 35 matches of La Liga. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. You can write your predictions down below. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos, beautiful people. Bye!